All right, we are doing the easy morning games day, so we're just going to do some more Pokemon trading card games. So, as always, just give us a shout out for sound or whatever. We holiday, so we're doing this a wee bit earlier. So, with that said, we're still on the road to trying to. Still on the road to trying to get into a tournament again. I managed to get enough coins to buy a deck, so I decided to go with the Burning Spark deck, which, because Raichu is my favourite character or monster, so I thought I'd go with a deck themed after them. So with that said, let's kick this off. Actually, just while I so I can keep an eye on the other chat. Give me one moment while I do this. How do we do this? How do we get to the live? That's not what we want. Close that. How do you get into the live dashboard thing? Dashboard, that's weird. Those of you try and keep an eye on the chat. From here, I guess. Hello. Try to get this stuff set up in a moment. So do that. How can I view the how's the sound and stuff? Is it going alright, or is it going to be a bit difficult to do this, I think, because of the way. How's it going? EMC Pinks. Right, let's go for us getting into a game. Not bad, not bad. Good stuff, good stuff. Not too much today. Okay, Mario Yuda. Let's see how we can do this. So we'll go with. Well, we've only really got two options here. We'll go Magnemite. And we'll see if we can get Quilava on the go. Comments. All right, let's see now. Not good with Pikachu. So it's deck for two basic Pokemon, that's fine. And that's just from the discard pile. So we're gonna have to use Magnemite as a wee shield now. Three cards out. Right. Hopefully, I don't know if people will be able to hear. I'm getting some work done on the roof, so you might hear some banging. Not good. We've got Quailava. Let's get Cyndaquil evolved, and let's see if we can get Pikachu on the go. And we'll go for what is that? Stop D. Okay, there we go. So we'll get Doduo out and get Pikachu on the go. And hopefully we'll get Raichu out and then we'll dominate. I actually quite like the breakthrough deck. As I say, Raichu is my favourite character, so it's a good deck for me to have, I guess, to start with. I'm not sure, quite sure what deck that is. I'm guessing that's a Charizard deck. Yep, Charizard's out already. Cool, cool, cool. Right, we'll have to go with Quailava for now, and we can start getting Pikachu all ready to go out. We'll try and do as much damage as we can to Charizard. Not that we'll have much a chance, although because I have versed this deck before and usually they beat me, but if we can get rid of Charizard then we'll be all good. Come on, take out Cyndaquil. Yeah, I like anime. Obviously you've got your top three ones, or the big three rather. I mean, most of them are now finished. Bleach is finished, Naruto's finished, and One Piece, which I never really got into One Piece. One Piece is still going on though at the moment. I might be wrong though. You can correct me if I'm right on that. But yeah, I do like a lot of animation. I find it more entertaining than most live, I guess you would call live action shows. We'll get Cyndaquil back, I think. Right, done. Yo, how's it going, Sonic? Yeah, for some Rocket League later on. Dragon Ball, you know, Dragon Ball's not. I'm aware of like Dragon Ball and I know some of the lore about it, but I've never actually really sat down and watched it because it spans such a long time, Dragon Ball. But I do know a wee bit like about Goku and Vega and all that, because I do kind of keep up with like kind of anime news and stuff like that. I actually want to start watching, if I ever get a chance to, start watching Food Wars, which I think is going to be quite good. I sadly had his soul. Not too bad. Rocket League sounds good, aye? Sweet. Yeah, I got ready all my anime DVDs. I used to have a massive collection. I did keep one because I really liked it, and that was Gundam Destiny. Because you can't go wrong with a Gundam wing. I think we're going to win this one. So let's see what we got. We've got Fennekin, Piglimite, and Stunfisk. He's actually got quite high hit points. Maybe have a go at building their own deck, but I want to try and get into one of these tournaments so I can get some booster packs. One. So let's get some. Actually, what am I doing? What am I doing? Yeah, no, we'll take some, one each, I think. Hello, Dex fan. Dex fan spin. I'm probably saying that completely incorrect. Let's get an Electro Smash on the go. Ah, oh, sweet Giovanni. Gives us some more cards. A Dragon Ball AMV, eh? Is that all on YouTube? And Raichu, yeah, Raichu's my favourite. Dedin, is that how you say it? Like most guys of my generation, I know the first 150 back to front. A lot of the newer ones I don't really know. But Raichu has always been my favourite. Oh, it looks like the luck is with us. We seem to be getting lots of heads, which is good. Especially for Electro Smash. What's the link to it now? We'll see about checking it out. Yeah, sorry, it's free download, and although you can buy packets of cards out of the store and you can actually scan them in and it gives you booster packs and stuff like that, you can just play the game, and as you'll see after this, as you play it, you win like free online pack. So if you ever fancy trying a game of it, let us know. It's quite a relaxing game, it's quite cool. You like Dedain, EX New, that one I don't know. Pikachu, Charmander and Bulbasaur, cool. Oh no. Well, we only need to get 10 damage, so we'll get a wee Dedain out. As he'll just do 10 damage with his Thunder Shock. We'll pair up you, and let's see if we can get 5 new cards. Let's see what we get. Wally. Let's upgrade you. And we'll get Blaziken on the go with Wally when it comes out. And let's do a Thunder Shock and get ready Rapidash. Actually, quite right, like Rapidash myself as well. Hey Twitch, your channel has bad positions due to a small number of viewers. We will happily help you with promotion. We have lots of great features like chat, and then you build up of viewers who will promote you and talk at the end. Okay. Hello bot. I've only been streaming for about a month, so I guess that's the first time I've seen a bot before. Or at least a bot in my channel. Come on, Mario. Good work, Sonic. That's what I like. Yeah, that's what Sonic's just done for me. Oh no, what we got? We've got two Nidoqueens and a Charizard to take down. I think we've got an uphill battle. Ha! I doubt that. I think it's down to the games and stuff you're in. So let's see what we can do. Let's go with Fennekin. I've got a funny feeling that Blaziken requires three. Yeah, it does. It requires three to do the flamethrower, which isn't particularly useful for us. So I think we might end up losing this. Probably shouldn't have evolved Blaziken, but we might last one more turn and get lucky with a fire energy. I've got the Rocket League playlist on in the background. I actually just enjoy that, the 80s playlist that Rocket League had on the go. It was good. Oh yeah, I forgot about Smeargle's second ability. Smeargle. Ah well. It's all about fun anyway. Ah, never seen it. So as I was saying, Sonic, just for yourself, you can the game's free to download, and you can get a starter deck if you do the trainer challenges. So you can win each of these decks. So I've won the Born of Fire and Crushing Current decks. I've still got to do the Hidden Depths one, and you basically, as you play through it, if we go to, is it? Where does he do this? The avatar challenges. Takes you a minute to get used to the interface. You can basically get challenges and get cards and stuff on the go. My goal is at the moment is to get into one of these tournaments. So to get into a tournament, you need to have like these tickets which you win as you play the game. So you need 4 to enter that one, 8 to enter that one, and so on. And you can win booster packs for that. So let's get into another game. And as you can see, every time you win, you kind of progress and you get like coins which you can use to buy decks or booster packs, and you can actually win them as you're going up. There's not much in terms of the original cards because they're all been redone. So against Peter Lau. Peter Lau, 1, 2, 3. But it's quite an easy game to get into, and so far the community, I've been checking out all our streamers and stuff, the community is quite good, very supportive, very helpful, which is all good. As Dex will agree to, I guess. Let's see. Let's go with Dent. Yeah, I don't know actually, what should we do? We'll go with Dildo, because we can always potentially upgrade to Dildrio. Okay. Just going to do a stream for a wee hour, see how I get on. Relax a bit. I've got no TV at the moment because the boys are down the roof, so they're blocking my satellite signal. So we're just doing a bit online, a bit of streaming, a bit of relaxing, a bit of music. My dog's also away on our walk. I took her out this morning and then the dog walker came. So it's all good. Skitty, Woobat and Ralts. So that's the deck I've actually used quite a bit, is that mental, I can never remember any of it, mental something. It's a bit unclear on my screen, increase the. We're at maximum. Anyway, back to the game. Back to the game. Stop messing around. Right, let's see what we got. So I think we need to get some energy on the go. So let's get some energy. We'll use our professor's letter, which gives us 2 energy. Because you never have enough energy. Okay, and we're going to attach that to Dodo, and we'll try and see if the lock is with us. Oh, at least got one anyway. I really need to work out how to keep an eye on Facebook and restream all the chats in one go, but I'm just going to keep an eye on Twitch at the moment. It's because it makes it a bit easier for me. Let's go for 2, and we can maybe get some cards drawn. So let's get you another one use out. And let's just go for the attack now, I think, and get 2 cards. Cool. That's what we like to see, some electric. We'll get them on our Dedini. Dedini. Antenna Pokemon. Oh yeah, you're talking about Let's Go. Yeah, I myself, because you know he had finished the, because you finished the Game Boy one, like I finished the Game Boy one like a couple of times, and obviously there was red, blue, yellow, and then there was green, leaf green, fire red, Pikachu yellow, heart gold, gold silver. And then you obviously had the newer ones. I should actually go back to the Switch one as well myself. Get that on the go. Let's get this party kicked in any full gear. Let's start going for the big attacks. Right. On you go with some Fury attack. And oh well, at least we got one off. Some more lightning. The Pokemon Training Ground game is a lot easier to get into than, say, what Yu-Gi-Oh! Is. I enjoy both. In fact, you probably seen my stream last time when I was doing some Yu-Gi-Oh! It's a bit more like, aha! I activate my trap card, which is always fun. Whereas Pokemon's more subtle, I would say. So let's get another card. Wasn't quite what I was hoping for. Okay, all we need is 2 heads, and we can only get 1. I always seem to lose these tosses. Playing the training card game is quite easy. The premise of it is really simple. You just need to. You're only allowed to attach 1 energy unless I guess from when you would have played it, you wouldn't be aware of things like the supporter cards. They are kind of new, but they're still classed as a trainer. And so you've got supporter, item, and can't remember what the other one is. I think it's just a normal one. Gigadew, and it's just you get to attach 1 energy and you get to attack, and that's that. It's an easy game to get into. Just stay relaxed, take time, and enjoy it. If you ever fancy a game, as I say, it's completely free. Right, we'll go for that and try and take out Wubat. All we need to do is get ready Wubat, and that's us 1, because they have no more left on their bench. Cool. You can actually, what's good as well is you can play it on your phone. So if you are at work or whatever, you know, on your lunch and you get bored, you can just have a wee quick game and see how you feel. And again, it's completely free on each platform, and you can just sit and build up some coins. Oops, sorry, just seeing if someone's chapping my door. No. It's alright. There's the boys drilling and stuff upstairs, that's what I'm hearing. And that's us won. Victory! Yeah, my hope is to make my own deck. It's funny enough, the other day I was looking at doing trades. What kind of got me into it was I watched another streamer and they did like a giveaway, and I won it, funnily enough. I just like entered it off the for a laugh, so I won it, and I picked up some cards. So my goal is to go for a deck, but I don't think I've got enough cards at the moment. So if you look at my collection and see what we got. I did win, which I saw a lot of people are after at the moment, so I'm not giving it away just yet, because I'm still new to it. I did win, where was it? Because a lot of people were after it when I had to look at the open trades. It was Welder. I don't know if it's a super rare card or not, but when I looked at the trades, a lot of people are using it, and because that deck I'm using is a fire deck with electricity, I figured that was a good card to add to it if I can. Actually, do I have any packs to open? No, I've got nothing. I don't even have any real coins. Oh, I do. I've got that one. But we'll see if there's any trades open. And see if everyone was still looking for. To be honest with you, I don't know. Yeah, that's what I saw. Everyone's looking for that Welder card. But I don't actually have any ideas yet. I need to come up with one. I might do it later on, have a look at it. But in the meantime, I want to try and get enough. My goal is to get to these 5 tickets so I can then enter a tournament. I'm not too bothered about getting up to the 3 star prize, although it would be cool to get to the end of that. I don't actually know, I've got 6 days to do it, so it should be doable. But let's get into another game. I've got a streak of 1, so let's see if we can get a streak of 2. Let's have a wee drink. Iron Brew. Not that I'm sponsored by anybody. Hello, Iron Brew, if you're watching. You know. Okay, Drew, let's get this on the go. So I like to use Smergol or Smeagol for a defense, basically just to take all the hit points and let me build up one of these guys on the bench. I'm not sure if it's the best tactic in the world, but it's worked for me a few times. Right. Let's get to draw 3 cards, and we will attach. Not really used Stunfisk. I struggle with the names. As I say, I can say the first probably 150. If I see a picture of them, I can name them all. But trying to say some of the newer ones, it's rather difficult. Oh, I do find it funny that a lot of the newer ones is just like they've looked out the window and saw stuff, because there's one that's like a trash bag, and there's ice cream cones, and there's obviously like barnacles and all that kind of stuff. They just like made one for every random thing they could see. So let's see if we can get 2 basic Pokemon. So let's see, what do we need? Pikachu and Let's see what else we can get. We can't take any of you guys. So let's get a Cyndaquil on the go. Okay, and we'll get you out. And Cyndaquil. And we'll end it there. Hey, what's that? So what is your actual ability? Once during your turn, before you attack, you may switch a basic energy card attached to your active Pokemon with a different type of basic energy card from your discard pile. Okay. I've not used that mechanic yet, but I'll need to give it a go. This person seems to be pairing up their Goffrida, but they don't actually have anything on their bench. It's not very useful. We'll keep that now. Can't really do anything. Sometimes it's best just to do nothing if you can't do anything. Hypnoblast. Let's see now. Still nothing really. Excuse me. Is it going to be a long battle, Drew, if you don't do something awesome? Because you can't do anything due to my game plan. I can't even retreat Smeagol because I need one energy on him. If you still use Streamlabs, then, and that streams to restream. Yeah, so the setup I've got at the moment is still, I'm still using Streamlabs. So Streamlabs connects to Restream IO, which then Restream punts out to the different platforms. Although I might abandon that. The only reason why is because I clearly Restream doesn't feed all the it's supposed to feed all the chat messages to Streamlabs, but for some reason the Facebook one doesn't, so I don't know why it doesn't. It's really annoying. We've got a new one on the bench, a Dino. I think that evolves into a three-headed beast, so we'll need to try and get rid of it quickly. Right, let's go for this. Let's start. Let's get some damage on the go, because this is taking too long. And then my haste may prove to be bad. So let's get this going. Hang on, I thought going ahead to prevent all attacks. Damage is doing sweet. So we got heads, so we should be safe for this turn. Yep, see, it's starting. We do not want that to evolve again, but I imagine it's going to. Right, come on, give me something good. Right, can evolve Fennekin. And really I can't play Giovanni because he's useful for getting 5 cards. I mean, obviously he can do the 20 damage as well, but we have to hope we get some energy. Or at least if I can keep getting heads anyway, Pikachu will stay alive until I get Raichu out. Need to go back to the start, I think. I'm not sure what kind of music's good to have in the background. I've just used got the Rocket League playlist on the go. Maybe something to pump us up. I'm sure I'll get a copyright strike for it, but we'll just get another playlist on the go. Turn your tunes up a bit. All right, we'll do it. Zabel. I can't. Yeah, Raichu! That's what we needed. Now, I don't think this does anything, but we'll use it anyway. Yep. So we just need one energy. Come on, energy. You can give us the energy. Come on, you can do it. Macro. Ah, that's what we wanted to avoid. What you got then? Well, take it out with one fell swoop. Right, but hopefully the rocky theme will keep us motivated. Can't actually do anything. Turn them up in Streamlabs. I did. I'll turn it up on here. Grab it. Oh no! That's usually nearly done. Let's get this ability on the go. Before we lose that choose, we're gonna take that energy. Oh wait a minute. I've completely misread how that works. Well, Night Chew, you're going down, buddy. The clearly the tunes are not helping. Let's see what we've got else. I guess we'll go for the danger zone since we are in the danger zone. Right. Me go up, you go. You can protect us for a wee minute. Hopefully, we'll start getting some energy or not. Ah, no energy. Down 2 death bells. I think it depends on the tune. I'll go back to my Rock League playlist. Yeah, a little bit better. I'll just turn it down a wee bit here though. Right. There we go. Well. Sadly, the cards weren't with us today. But, you know, not going to give up just yet. Let's get some cards off our plate tonight. Right, okay. Listen back to your stream and see if you think, yeah, we'll do, we'll do. I don't normally put music on, but I figured this game's music is, you want to hear it, 2 seconds. I've seen a few people just do like playlists and stuff like that, but if we do, put this back on audio, get music on the go. It's just quite, you know. I'll be right back. See what's going on. It looks like I'll need to call an interest because Bat just came back and she's mid-market. I need to go and give her a bath. So thanks for everyone watching, and I'll see you next time. Just if they concede this game. Concede. I'll catch you all next time.